we discovered that my daughter was using drugs, we were angry. You know, we were really at a loss. We'd been told by so many people to kick her out, to use tough love. You can't take a one-size-fits-all approach to substance use disorders. They're all different. You are the only one that knows your child. It's a slow process. And although it hasn't been perfect, she's not using drugs anymore, we're really hopeful. We're all in recovery from this disease.
There's hope and help at drugfree.org.